Hey guys, Daniel Burnett with TrainLikeARanger.com. I'm going to go over eccentric sit-ups. So what eccentric sit-ups focus on is the lowering part of the sit-up. So you can start at the top of the sit-up and control yourself as much as possible as you go down. It'll look like this. Control, control, control. Go to your next sit-up. Control, control, control. As much as possible on the way down. Control, control, control. And those are eccentric sit-ups.